pull it all the way down.
Hey guys, so good morning. Morning everybody. Well, I am here at my destination now. So I started like an hour and a half to 2 hours ago. And I'm actually here, guys, in PA. Somewhere in the yard in PA.
What? Alright. Well, you gotta put this in front of the back trailer. Alright. What is it, $37.50? All right, well go back over there again. I would probably
push more?
Pull it just a tiny bit up, Mama, and it'll bring it like that, and then we can put it straight back. Just a tiny bit. Actually, you don't have to do nothing.
Toggle it around and then
hold on.
where we put guys, right there. You know, I don't want to toggle around or bounce back and forth, waste my time. I don't have time for this, guys.
Okay. All right, go get your other trailer. Mama, you gotta watch your mirror. All right, now push it back. Probably pull, just drag it a little bit over this way and give yourself a little more room. The landing gear's up. Do it again, back up. I don't think they leave the keys in them, Mama. I'm gonna check.
Put my shoes on. Go outside. Oops.
Pull up a little bit, Mama.
Okay, I have to pull up a little bit, guys. Crazy, crazy.
You need to learn how to do it without it.
Without climbing?
Yeah, you can reach it. You're not a dwarf.
Well, I think as long as I can climb, I want to climb. I can't, and I want. Look at my spike. There you go. With the benefit of the doubt.
Shit, I'll get it.
Hold on, I'll see if I can do it. I can do this. Don't show my butt. Woo, it's actually working, but that's scary.
Pull it down.
I'm going to get shot.
You're not going to get shut. You're the one pulling it down. Turn around. You don't ever watch me?
I do. Jesus, Willie. I'm scared to get shot. Who's going to open the door if I get shot?
Now you. Just push it back up. Don't have a lock on it unless you pull it all the way down.